Soap Pellet Integrated Phaco Emulsification Training Model. Learning phaco emulsification directly on human subjects poses ethical issues and is challenging both for trainer and trainees. In order to overcome these challenges, virtual simulators and animal eyes have been described as training models. This helps residents overcome their initial fear of operating on patients and provides opportunities to address issues such as handling the microscope, depth perception, and understanding the phaco emulsification machines. Virtual simulators is much sophisticated tool, and it is expensive and beyond the budget of most residency programs. Phaco emulsification offers significantly better and corrected visual acuity when compared to small incision cataract surgery and extracapsular cataract extraction. Hence, it is prudent that ophthalmology residents even in developing world gain expertise in performing phaco emulsification, a relatively simple and inexpensive technique to train surgeons in phaco emulsification using goat's eye integrated with human cataractous nucleus is described. During the COVID-19 pandemic, surgical training in ophthalmology is severely affected because of COVID precautions in hospitals, travel restrictions, and fear among the patients to contact the COVID infections. So we thought of some form of pseudonuclei that resembles human nucleus in the form of soap pellet. Soap is a salt of fatty acid. They are produced by saponification of fats. Goat's eye wrapped with cotton gauze is loaded on the Mortarian head. Superior tunnel of 8 mm was made at 12 o'clock. Anterior chamber entry with keratome was made. At 9 o'clock, a clear corneal entry was made, followed by the anterior capsule was stained with trypan blue, followed by viscoelastic was injected. 6 o'clock position, side port was made. Depending upon the comfort of the training, capsulorhexis of 5.5 mm can be done neither through the side port nor through the clear corneal entry. Phaco emulsification of the central nucleus was done, forming a crater. A soap pellet of 7.5 mm diameter was made using the trephine. Soap pellet was placed through the 12 o'clock tunnel and was sutured. Side port was made at 11 o'clock position and the nucleus was trenched initially, followed by cracking and emulsified subsequently. Soaps are easily available to have hands-on for chopping and cracking. Soap pellets closely resemble human nucleus in consistency. To contract the shortage of cataract surgeries and availability of human nucleus, there is dual advantage of learning a part of SACS in the form of tunnel making, suturing, and phaco emulsification in a single goat eye. Procuring goat's eye during the COVID pandemic is difficult. Constant irrigation for a prolonged time can lead to formation of soap fomites that coat the corneal endothelium. The soap pellet may pop out into the anterior chamber due to constant irrigation.